The mention of Kibera slums brings to mind the dirty, filthy and unplanned environment. For decades, residents of the slums, said to be the largest informal settlement in Africa, have been living in poor housing conditions, characterized by overcrowding, exclusion from planned physical development and high incidences of insecurity. But this narrative will soon change following conclusion of a slum upgrading project sponsored by the national government. Today, the first phase of new housing blocks comprising of a total of 822 housing units, 239 commercial market stalls, a youth center and a social hall were handed over to the owners at a colorful ceremony. The initiative is in fulfillment of the constitutional requirement that every Kenyan has a fundamental right to access of warm, safe and secure home, complete with clean water supply and electricity connection.
Now, without proper planning for housing, health services, education, security, food, energy, climate change, waste management, the cities will be unsustainable.
Tenants are being allocated their houses on a 25-year mortgage that will see them paying 5,000 shillings each month.
70% of people who live in Nairobi live in the informal settlements. And the development of this housing, which is going to take 800 families, will go a long, long way. Not a long way, because it's a fairly huge population, but they say every journey begins with one small step.
During the occasion, there were also calls on county governments to work closely with the national government in prioritizing the delivery of decent and affordable housing, especially for slum dwellers across the country.
Kenya, as a member of the international community, acknowledges the contributions of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development, particularly Gov't on making cities and human settlements inclusive, safe, resilient, and sustainable by ensuring access for all to the adequate, safe and affordable housing and basic services and upgrade slums.
The project was launched on 5th March 2012 by the government of Kenya in collaboration with UN Habitat. Reporting for Channel One Weekend, I'm Roncliffe Odit.